Let that be president. Yes, man. Legalize it. Decriminalize it. And I'm a Mr. Banton will advertise it. Sensi Mila. Me send a letter to the residence of the president with a stamp on the front saying very urgent. The message inside went something like legalize it. Sensi Mila is a herb that grows naturally, just like any other plant or tree. Natural as the birds, natural as the bees, and just like them, sensi ought to be free to be grown anywhere that we please, in the city, in the town, and in the country, in the hills and in the valley. Sensi should be there for everyone to see. Me send a letter to the residence of the president with a stamp on the front saying very urgent. The message inside went something like legalize it. Sensi Mila, to call sensi a drug is very absurd. It should be known as a natural herb. So much diseases sensi has cured. That's why doctors use it all round the world for glaucoma and fever, rheumatism, arthritis and asthma, insomnia, emphysema, and to block epileptic seizure, to alleviate pain and nausea associated with the AIDS and cancer. Some say it is the best stress reliever. Lord knows I'm a believer. So give me the ganja cookie and the herbal tea. Sensi Mila is irate. I don't care what no government say. Sensi Mila is okay. Me ganja cookie and me herbal tea. Sensi Mila is irate. I don't care what no government say. Sensi Mila is okay. Legalization, decriminalization and emancipation for all those sentenced to incarceration, for participation with the healing of the nation. It's just another case of political insanity, abusing the rights of humanity. But we should all plant a seed of the sweet that we need to avoid an ecological calamity. We can use it for paper to save some trees, use it for fuel to save some seas, use it for medicine to help fight disease, and use it for food when we're hungry. So give me the ganja cookie and the herbal tea. Sensi Mila is irate. I don't care what no government say. Sensi Mila is okay. Got ganja cookie and the herbal tea. Sensi Mila is irate. I don't care what no government say. Sensi Mila is okay. Me send a letter to the residents of the president with a stamp on the front saying very urgent. The message inside went something like legalize it. Sensi Mila, legalize it. Fill with medication, Lord, fill with meditation. Legalize it. Boy, throughout the nation, legalize it. Yes, with Sensi Mila, huh?